Are you facing a black screen issue on Mobile Legends Bang Bang on your iPhone? Don't worry, in this video I will show you 3 troubleshooting guides to fix the black screen problem on Mobile Legends. So let's dive right in. Solution 1. Update the app. Open App Store, search for Mobile Legends Bang Bang, tap on it. Now see if there is any update available or not. If any updates are available, update the app. But if there are no updates, then follow the next solution. Solution 2. Offload the app. Open Settings, scroll down, tap General, tap iPhone Storage, tap Mobile Legends Bang Bang, tap on it, tap Offload the app, tap Offload app again, and lastly, tap Reinstall app. Solution 3. Check iPhone Storage. Open Settings, scroll down, tap General, tap iPhone Storage, and check your storage capacity. If you are running out of storage, then free up your iPhone storage. You can delete some unnecessary apps and games, and also can delete some photos and videos to have some free space. And then restart your iPhone. After following these steps, hope your Mobile Legends Bang Bang black screen issue is solved. If you still have anything to ask, please ask me in the comments section. Thanks for watching.